look how the trucks are going down. Trucks that were in the auction yard that we weren't going to run. We're down to them resources now.
Parker needs to be down to pay by the end of the week at Dominion Creek.
It's obviously the weakest link in the chain that's going to break.
But he only has one working rock truck removing overburden out of the cut.
Yep. It looks like we've probably dropped a valve. It's a big job. You don't do this out in the yard. You do this in a nice, clean shop.
Mechanic Taylor Matika is trying to revive Connor's first truck that has a blown engine.
We fortunately have another truck, like an A40E, just like this. It's in pieces, and the engine's still good on it. So to me, the thing that makes sense is we just pull this engine out and throw that one in it.
Taylor will replace the blown engine from the 40-ton rock truck with another from a truck used for spares. First, the broken 470 horsepower engine will be detached and craned out of its tight housing. Then, the new 2-ton replacement must be swung in and fitted into the engine bay. If Taylor doesn't damage the housing or hoses, he can reconnect the transplant engine and fire it up.
How are we looking there, Janko?
Just need some lifting power.
Lifting power. Coming right at you.
Helping Taylor with the transplant is mechanic Tyler Jankowski.
So Taylor's just gonna get his crane all rigged up, and we'll pick this engine out and we'll set her down right over there.
Up we go. Good on your blocks?
Yeah.
Broken engine removed.
You happy with that?
Next, they need to carefully install the replacement.
Well, this is technically the biggest engine that you should work on, right? It's 16 liter.
The turbocharged 2-ton engine is worth over $50,000.
Quite a bit of weight. We don't really want to play around with it too much while it's dangling in the air.
Moving down.
Yeah. Okay, hold it. We're getting pretty tight now. Okay, boom down. Whoa.
Obviously, it's engineered to fit in quite a tight space. There's lots of things that can get in the way. Hoses or electrical harnesses, stuff that could be easily damaged by the weight of the engine. So you want to just do it very incrementally till you can get it in nice and smooth. Going slow is your friend here.
So we're just finishing up installing all the parts and pieces on this truck. It'll be nice to get this one all finished up and back to Mitch so he can stop bugging us. We'll get this truck back.
After just 8 hours, the engine is safely in its new housing.
So we got this engine in so I can start putting her all back together. And
right on.
Give Mitch a radio there and we can send her back to work.
Hey, Mitch, you got a copy, Mitch?
Taylor, man, I've been waiting to hear from you for a while.
You got that thing running?
Yeah, Janko's just putting the finishing touches on this 40E, so she's good to go.
With the rock truck ready, all it needs is an operator.
Pretty nice, Mitch.
Oh, yeah, Taylor's the man. He'll get you fixed up.
Well, man, I'm just happy to see that truck heading back out here
because we got a lot of dirt to move.
Remember, Parker's looking for 5,000 ounces this season, and to achieve that, we're hoping for 1,500 ounces from Australia Creek.
Nearing mid-season, Parker is on a 3-pronged gold assault, but he's only sluicing at Ken and Stewart's. And the pressure is on Mitch to strip Australia Creek's virgin ground down to pay dirt.
Parker wants this done. and he wants it done this season. This time of the year to be opening ground and moving mud, there's nothing good or smart about it. This is gonna be difficult the whole way through.
The shallow pay layer is covered by just 10 feet of overburden, but it's late in the season to open a new cut. Hot temperatures are turning the ground into a swampy mess.
You know, it's really cool to be someplace totally new, but it's also very stressful. I've been really busy, but yet Parker wants to make this happen. Oh, that's not good. Alec, you got a copy, Alec?
Yep, go ahead for Alec.
Hey, man, we got a lot of water pouring in here at Australia Creek. Is there any chance you could bring a pump up here, man? We're going to be swimming.
I'll get a pump out there as soon as I can.
It's so hot this time of year. We rip the mud, we push it, and it's thawing out just as fast as we can get it out of the cut. That water's building up, and the best thing we can do is get rid of it. Nice job, everybody. That looks like we're ready for a wash plant down here.
Couldn't have done it without all these trucks and all you driving them, so.
Thank you very much.
After nearly 11 weeks and millions of dollars, Mitch and crew have finally stripped the money pit down to pay dirt.
We've moved a hell of a lot of material here in a short period of time, and feels really good here to be moving to the next step, getting Big Red in here. What up, what up?
How's it going?
Hey, Mitchell.
How's it going, man?
Good, how are you?
Good, thanks.
Man, that was quite the week.
Yeah.
You make it up to Australia yet?
Oh, we're up there, buddy. We got a road in, got a dozer up there.
That's awesome.
It's just the middle of a swamp, man. So, like, it's middle of summer, middle of a swamp.
As some would say, not ideal.
So, how's the money pit doing?
Yeah, we lost an engine in a rock truck, so Connor's like, oh, my truck's kind of acting funny, making some weird noise. Look over, and it's just a plume of smoke coming out.
Oh, no.
It
sounds like the money pit's holding up to its name.
Yeah, I was just going to say that.
Well, sluice ran all week.
Yeah, she did.
Want to see?
Let's check it out.
What'd I do?
Now we just got to find it.
Parker is now mining on three fronts. But so far, only Tyson at Ken and Stewart's is bringing in gold with washplant Slucifer.
You want to do the honors, Mitch?
Oh, sure.
Good old Slucifer.
To bankroll his massive operation, Parker needs Tyson to deliver 300 ounces.
All right, let's do it.
Okay, here we go.
30, 70, 100. 140, 150, 200, 220, 240, 270, 280, 290. Is it gonna break 300? 301.20. Man, you had a good week down there.
Nice, Tyson.
Worth over $600,000.
That puts us, what, over 1,000 now?
So for the season, it gives us 1,330. Gives us 1,033.95 ounces.
1,300?
1,033 ounces.
I thought you said 1,300. I was starting to get happier.
Yeah, oh, I'm sorry.
Your stutter cost me $500,000.